Okay, so this is Athena.
Yeah. Oh,
getting ready to load up.
You are a doll, baby. You ready, girl? Find your... Oh, yes.
Cute, huh?
She is.
She's very sweet.
Is she not spayed? She's not spayed?
I don't think so. There's one that's not. They put on there. It needs to be spayed.
Yeah, she's got... She's had puppies.
She just had... I read a litter of lab mix.
Oh, yeah, maybe that was her.
It was disturbing because as we were coming down, we're like reading all the records on the dogs. And I'm like, okay, I don't understand. This is dog's been the rescue for 5 years. She came in when she was two.
Exactly.
She does other dogs. She's friendly with people. Why is this dog still in rescue?
Yep.
Why
like,
were
and then we
would
go
yeah.
into the next one. This one was a puppy. Yep. Why is this dog still here 10
yep.
years later? You know?
Yep. It's like the husky. She rescued her at 2 years old. She's seven.
Yes,
yeah, that's
please.
What I mean. I mean, like,
yes,
I understand a lot of dogs, but come on.
She's a collector.
Some of these dogs were like... Highly adaptable, sweet. There's no reason why these dogs should still be in rescue.
No, horrible conditions too.
I couldn't find a website.
Here,
take this and hold it over my shoulder so she'll come over here.
And who is that one?
This is Tessa, and I'm trying to get. I know, sweetheart.
We're good.
I'm not gonna drop you.
You got to put her down in the bigger crate?
Yes.
Yeah.
She got to ride in the cramped accommodations.
Hi, sweet pea.
Put her over here. See if we can get her to step on top of that crate.
Come here. There you go.
What a good girl. Come on, Tessa. You can do it. I got you.
No way.
Might have to take that. Well, you can't get that crate out, can you?
I mean, you can pull her and she can jump.
Well, that's a long way. That she'll hurt herself.
She won't hurt herself. She might scramble, but she won't hurt herself. I don't want to have to do that.
Is she not? You can't pick her up?
She gets her claws caught there. I tried that.
If you try that.
Okay, I saw that.
What? Her lip?
Yeah. She's not comfortable with it. And she's not comfortable with me grabbing her.
Well, what if we move her?
All right.
I got a muzzle in my car.
Yeah, move Candy. Let's take Candy out. Okay, go. You back up. Back up.
Nope, she's riding in there, huh?
No. Think we can move her. Come over. On, back up. Back it up. Back 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 up. Yeah, Candy's easy to pick up, too.
Candy.
They want to take her out of that little crate, but she's not liking it.
Okay, you're going to, come on, go free fall.
Whoa!
She went up, too.
Come on.
You ready?
Just
have her head.
Yeah.
Small piggy.
That's their dog.
Candy's like, oh, my gosh. Okay. Right.
We're going to take off.
Okay. Nice to meet you, my dear.
Nice to meet
Good
you
luck.
Too.